Do you see this camera? It is Firefly 8 SE. Do you see? I show you. Here, down. It has... You don't get to see that here. Okay. Okay. You can put this... this way. And you can put the mic, you see the mic here, the mic, see the mic here, the mic, the mic here, here. I wonder why GoPro 8 and Osmo Action don't have this in a little packet like this. So I wonder why they don't get to make this the same things they made here. You can put tripod here without a chassis. You can put external mic. I'm talking with external mic right now. You see lavalier, here it is. And I wonder why GoPro and Hero, GoPro Hero 8 and Osmo Action Osmo Action don't get to make that external mic, and it works great. 4K 30p, very good quality. I show you. You see? Very good quality, I like it a lot. It is umbrella, Sony umbrella, the sensor. It is very good sense. So we have external mic inside the camera. You can put it, you can buy, when they send you that, you have also this, and it is work great, and you can use also a radio mic. And you can see here, you have the possibility to put an a tripod without chassis. And I wonder why the great farm like GoPro 8 and Osmo Action don't have that. I wonder why. And this little camera, Firefly 8 SE, it works great. Okay, you see the quality is great, very great, I like it. Yes, 4K there is no stabilization, but it will be improved, I hope, in the future. And this is the best camera you can find. It costs only $112. $112. Okay, you can put external mic, you can put a tripod without chassis, 4K 30p. That's all. Bye.